Shodi asks that I not make a Chappaquiddick reference, so I won't. When you have a message, you have to be clear, concise, and make sure it's big.
Oh, yeah!
Just like leveling a city block.
senses.
Thank you.
sharks can never hurt me.
You know, this all really takes me back. You want to do some more? Come on.
I think that would just be weird, don't you? We've all had enough of Zinyak shit. Do this, and you can set your own terms in this fight.
I need every advantage I can get.
No!
Zinyak's only as good as his soldiers. Take out this patrol. Found some code in this car. Jack it and remove the code from the simulation. Has helped destabilize the situation. I found an insert point. Kinsey says racing causes the simulation to freak out. I like this album.
I need to get my oil. Thank you.
This balmy AI won't help me break into other simulations unless he gets a body. So how do we get in one?
The Zin have almost everything in the simulation locked tight, but there is something you can use. A control and interface device.
Sounds fancy. Where can I get one?
You're in luck. The Zin have a bunch in transit right now. CIDs to bring a down hotspot online. Once you have a CID from them, get into a safe spot and wipe its old programming so the AI can upload a personality into the new shell. Go back to that first hotspot you took down. You can get a CID there.
One man's surgical strike, eh?
Sure. Go with that. Just get one and take it to a safe spot. You don't want to deal with Zin while trying to hack that device.
Me this, Kizzy. Can we get our AI a body in the real world, too?
At this point, the AI is purely information. He's entirely digital. You could download him to your phone if you wanted. Why? Does he want a body?
Can't imagine he wants to be stuck in a simulation forever.
Good point. I'll check the ship for a suitable shell just in case. Along with the CIDs, Zin are transporting a prototype for a contained forced recursive feedback projector.
Sounds like a lot of bollocks even coming from you.
Imagine a gun that fires a bullet that bounces from one target to another to another to another like a pinball racking up a billion points.
Still bollocks. That's right, line up for a whoopee.
Careful not to damage all the CIDs. I don't know when or if we'll get another chance to get one of these.
No worries, Kinsey. I'm on it. Which CID should I nick?
It doesn't matter. Just pick one.
Fuck me!
What did you do?
I touched it!
Well, touch it different next time.
This is Kinsey.
Don't pin this on me.
Oh, these things are broken.
Don't you explode on me.
Oh, at last.
Finally. Quick, get to a safe spot so you can crack it open.
How far do I need to run?
Just away from the Zin. Pick someplace they won't find you.
Will this take long?
I won't know until I crack open the device and see how it ticks.
This is as good a spot as any.
Keep an eye out while I work on this. I guarantee the Zin have a way of finding these devices remotely.
Oh joy. They found me.
Don't let them take the CID!
Work fast.
The Saints rule even here.
want it now?
Oh, hey! I found the tracking device.
Wrap it up already?
Would you like to take over? I could shoot aliens for a while.
What's the point? Kinsey, you're killing me here!
Almost done. Hold on! Little bit more. Okay, CID is cracked and clear for uploading. Inputting the AI code, now!
Jolly good. And this part won't take long, right?
55 minutes.
55 minutes? May as well be the rest of my fucking life!
Look, the connection in this area is slow. Get closer to a major connection point like a power plant and this might go faster.
Why not go there in the first place?
Because a major connection point for the simulation is going to be heavily guarded.
Won't Sid download faster?
Well, probably, but...
Then we're setting up shop over there. Once Sid's up and running, how long till he can start getting my crew back?
Well, assuming the AI wasn't lying, I don't see a reason why we shouldn't be able to get right to it. Speaking of which, who do you want to grab first? Pierce? Jondi?
I suppose we should go get Matt.
Miller? Oh my god, why?
Matt changed his ways after Steelport. He joined MI6, helped us kill Cyrus Temple, and you know, he's useful.
Useful?
This is all a bit overwhelming, because I wanted to help you with all the cyber stuff.
I'm doing just fine without Matt Miller. Thank you.
Two heads are better than one, Kinsey. Let's find Matt. Throw the switch, and all systems go.
Excellent.
Will this take much longer? Kinsey?
That's just part of the process.
Might want to rethink that process.
Full download should only take about 16 minutes.
There's gotta be some way to make it go faster.
I'll see what I can find. There might be additional access points we can use to increase the bandwidth.
Personality transfer 31%.
I found an access point that can help speed this along. Get to it and activate it.
Here we are. And switched on.
There's a second access point out further.
I'm on the second one. Got both the access points online. Is the download improving?
Much faster. Much too fast. suit is overloading!
Overloading?
Overheating! Get to him and cool him down!
Had that from the start!
Get to Sid! He's overheating! Okay, we're good. We're fine. I managed to throttle the connection a bit, so it should be much more stable now.
How much time till the download's done?
3 minutes.
Right then. Just enough time to fight off a few waves of Sid. It's not a proper party till the murder bots arrive.
Murder bots? How? Wow.
Oh, wow doesn't quite cover it, love.
Do you really want to give some rogue AI an exoskeleton equipped with a complement of weapons and a history of violence?
No, I guess not.
Besides, I already found a real CID body for him on the ship. So, you know, save an escape.
Oh my god, why does this hurt so much?
Personality transfer at 74%. Encountered. It's full of stars. Download complete. All right, time to kill us some aliens.
Oh god, I'm gonna regret getting Sid a real body, aren't I?
Bless you, Sid, you vicious little rascal. That state just gets worse and worse. Kitty?
Take him down and I should be able to transfer some of his powers to you.
My skull feels like it's on fire!
Welcome to being able to move things with your mind.
Ah! Ah!
this glass orb thing important?
Yeah. It has more clusters in it. Pick it up with your mind and smash it open.
Fuck me!
Okay, now use that power to throw things at the wall and take my shields. I'm sure you'll have plenty of chances to use it.